this point. Abe is one of the developers for the whole area here. So tell me, why bring this Harris Teeter to Locust Point?
Well, there's been a big demand for an additional grocery store in the Locust Point, Federal Hill area. And we've been working on this for about 4 years, and this is just one component, although a key component of the entire project. We have additional retail and office space, as well as apartments.
So there are only a few spots left. Tell me, can you give us a sneak preview of what else is coming?
We've got the Green Turtle coming in here. They're opening at the end of this month. We've got the Parrot, which is an Asian bistro. We have two banks, BNC Bank, M&T Bank, a hair cuttery, nail tricks, massage envy, Dogma, Charm City Run. There are lots of tenants coming in here. We also have an office building with about 85,000 square feet, which is mostly leased now. So the project has been doing very well.
All right, thank you so much for joining us, and we'll have much more.